What's up, Caleb? Let me ask all three of you guys. Amir Khan, Floyd Mayweather. You guys like that one?
Man, stop playing.
Why? Would that be a good fight, entertaining fight? Yeah. For Mayweather's 50th? Why not?
Man.
It's levels.
What you mean entertaining? As far as what?
Amir Khan has, yeah.
I feel Floyd yeah, but
in the fight, nah, man.
No, but the build-up, like the excitement from fans.
Yeah, would be cool, but when the bell rings, there's levels, you know, so.
Okay, Amir Khan, Kell Brook, what happened?
I got Amir Khan. No, take that back, I got Kell Brook.
I don't know, man, I think Kell Brook probably beat Khan.
I got Kell Brook. He more technical.
Man, fuck you.
Okay.
More technical.
Over there, man.
Sean Porter against Sean Porter against Kell Brook in a rematch.
Sean Porter, Kell Brook. Oh, Sean, that's my dude. So I'm gonna ride with him. This guy's my boy.
Okay, Sean Porter, Andre Berto, if they fight.
Oh, you with your phone back?
Sean, that's my dude. I'm gonna ride with Sean. You know what I'm saying? So
you going with Sean Porter against Kell Brook?
Ride with him.
Sean fight like how you fight, very aggressive, but he ain't gonna change nothing from what the hell he did.
You heard what I said.
Okay.
I ain't going against you, bro. I'm just saying, I'm going to Kell Brook.
Stop harassing me.
Danny Garcia against Keith Thurman.
Keith Thurman.
Who you got?
I don't know, either one of them.
Danny Garcia?
I got Errol Spence.
Against who?
All of them.
Right now, ready?
Right now.
Is he the best pound for pound?
He better than all of them.
Earl Spence, the best pound for pound?
Let me tell you something. That same boy, Sam Garcia, who Danny knocked out in the eight, Earl knocked him out in like four rounds.
Sam Cassell? Didn't he play for the Clippers?
No, Sam Garcia.
Oh, okay.
Vargas, Sammy Vargas.
Sammy Vargas.
Earl knocked that dude out four rounds.
Let me say something.
Thurman went and fought, what's the Italian guy, Bundu?
Bundu, yeah.
12 rounds, hard fight.
Tough dude, Bundu.
Earl knocked him out.
Earl could crack?
All these dudes, Conic, Pacquiao, couldn't knock out Algeria. Earl knocked him out. He's gonna knock them out.
That's why they call him the truth.
I want that smoke.
You know what I gotta say?
I don't care what nobody say.
If he step on my shoe one more time while we're standing here.
What's gonna happen? You gonna spar him? How much do you weigh right now?
Say what?
How much do you weigh right now?
How much I weigh?
Yeah,
like about 180. Like 180.
Okay, Caleb landed 180. How much do you weigh? Like 220, 215?
300.
Okay, 300. What happened in sparring?
I still put that work on him.
We boxed before.
And what happened?
Like 2 weeks ago.
I was taking it. I just had to take it easy.
I didn't make him miss. I did bad. He said he take it easy.
You were shadow boxing?
He's shadow boxing.
Shadow boxing.
That's like, what he was saying.
And that boy was like this.
This is heavy bag work. That's heavy bag work.
Is it?
You a heavy bag work.
Can you land punches?
You heavy bag work.
We can sport a day. You can record it.
Oh, I'll grab my mouthpiece. I didn't spar today, man. You know what I did to you last night.
Hey, no, but seriously, Errol Spence.
Hey, but Caleb's no joke either.
No,
he's super talented.
But we ain't talking about that. We're talking about Errol Spence.
Right, we're going to talk about him.
We're talking about 147 weight class.
That's one of the most exciting weight classes
in
boxing.
Don't want that smoke with him.
You told me he's the truth. You said he's the truth. When is he going to get the recognition from everybody else?
So what?
When will the whole other world
ask
recognize
Chris? Ask Chris.
When they give him his shot.
When he has to fight.
Chris Ben.
Chris.
When is Errol Spence going to get the recognition from everybody?
Does he have to knock out Kell Brook if Kell Brook stops ducking him?
You asked me earlier about pound for pound. And I said there's one guy on there that probably hadn't had the chance to earn it yet, but he belongs there. And I said Errol Spence.
Yeah. That's it. Drop the mic, huh?
Drop the mic.
What about Amir Khan Mayweather? Would you like that fight?
Nah.
No?
Nah.
Mayweather Canelo too?
Earl want to fight Canelo.
It's more interesting. Yeah.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.